Celebrating Indian sportsmen. I think the most memorable would be the Olympic Games in London in 2012.
You only listen about winning a medal, but never is there a story which says how much hard work. A lot of restrictions, rather it was a very unpopular sport.
I think what needs to be really improved is to keep the athlete in the center of everything and work around.
Olympic Games in 1992, and I was a small kid, and I saw the arrow being shot to light the cauldron. I think it all starts from a dream, and dreams do come true.